I'm going to show you how to fit one of these blind spot mirrors on top of the existing side mirror. There's a screw in the back. You unscrew that, take the mirror out. Once the mirror is out, you then have this bracket. It slides in like so, and then that fits on to the lip of the mirror. You then tighten that all the way up. Use the spanner to get it as tight as possible. Once that's done and tight in a position that you want, you replace the mirror and put the screw back in the back, and that's done.